some people would say that those areas are at least the focus of the discussion now. How do you take it beyond just simply trawling for votes and trying to appeal to the specific communities which may or may not be happening? How do you take it beyond that to actually building some sort of consensus from those communities to say, listen, if you, again, if you want our votes, and if you're there, then something needs to come back? I mean, it ties it well, as well to the immigration issue.
Absolutely.
Well, I mean, I think if you're talking in...
I mean, not that the group is monolithic.